Does it affect lung capacity performance in the short term?
Good question. Lung health is a very hard thing to measure with marijuana because there can be some confounds. Some research has looked at marijuana and vital lung capacity, which is how much you can breathe in and oxygenate the blood. We see that a joint, as a standard unit of measurement, has the same impact on vital lung capacity as 16 tobacco cigarettes, a little over 3/4 of a pack.